Hello and welcome back to NSUSpartans.com, fueled by Gatorade. Ross Gordon joined by Siobhan Beslow. Big night for Norfolk State here tonight at Burr Gymnasium on the campus of Howard University. The women of Norfolk State win their first ball game of the year. 110-108 in double overtime. Big night for Siobhan Beslow. In only 29 minutes, she brought in 15 points, had 19 rebounds, 2 assists, and 2 blocks tonight, where we saw our first game where we probably saw the best shooting night of the year. 12 of 24 from downtown, 43 made baskets. We needed every one of the 43 because Howard went to the free throw line 36 and made 36 of 52 free throws. First of all, talk about the win. It was big to get the first win of the season.
It was very big. We were so elated. It was draining, but, you know, the first one's the hardest, and we got it. So, you know, we just got to go from here.
We talked about this ball game with Coach Vickers, and he said, you know, just the highs and lows of getting to the end of the ball game is draining, like you said. What was the feeling like in the locker room after the ball game?
After the game, it was pure elation. Like, you would have thought we just won a championship. It was just such an emotional, I don't know, it was just such an emotional game just to get the first one. And, you know, it was a complete team effort. We had 5 people foul out, and, you know, it took everything that we, like you said, all 43 of those baskets. And it was a good feeling in the locker room.
You talked about the game that Aussie had coming back after being sick. That's Kiara Phillips. She had a great game for us, scoring the basketball, going to the basket. Talk a little about what it's like to see the guards make some shots, and then when they're not making those shots, being able to come up with the rebounds and go up for second opportunities.
It was a complete team win. Like you said, our guards shot well. Aussie shot well. Yasmin Hannah shot very well. When they're shooting well, it kind of makes Kayla and I's job a little easier. But then when they're missing, you know, it's nothing for us to go clean it up, and then we come back and do it again.
On the 28 offensive rebounds, we had 30 second chance points. I know that's big for you, but you've been stressing shooting the basketball all week long coming from that Hampton game, and it seems like it really paid off.
Yeah, it did. We got a lot of shots up this, like I said, this past week in practice, and I think you saw kind of the fruits of that labor from this week today.
And finally, going into Monday's game against the University of Maryland Eastern Shore, one is always good, but two is better. Talk a little bit about what we have to do to prepare for them. I know we have to get off our feet tonight and enjoy the ride up to beautiful Princess Anne, Maryland. But what's going to be the biggest key that we get out of practice tomorrow?
Well, it's a short turnaround, so we have to lock in to their personnel, their sets, whatever it is that we're doing defensively, whatever our schemes are, and just carry the energy, the feeling, you know, that we felt in the locker room today. Just bring that into practice tomorrow and then onto the court Monday, and I think we'll be okay.
Thank you, Siobhan, for your time. The Spartans win 110-108 in double overtime. We'll be back shortly with the second half of the doubleheader. Norfolk State goes into double overtime again. We'll talk to the men after this break.